Let's carry out some base n calculations. Base n calculations are menu item 3. Right now it tells us we're in decimal. So let's take 12 plus 6, 18. You can convert this to hexadecimal, binary, or octal. Simply press hex to see your answer in hex, binary, or octal. Let's start in binary. Let's calculate what 1 in binary plus 101 in binary. Again, binary only uses zeros and ones, and these are powers of 2. Let's see what that calculation turns out to be in decimal.